Where's Betty?
She's jumped on the back.
Right here.
So it's the first weekend of December, and I've lifted about half, between half and sort of three quarters of the garlic. And whilst there's a lot of it, the impression that I get is that it's not as big as it was last year. Having said that, I don't think I've lifted the biggest bulbs, which are in the orchard. So it's, I mean, it's an okay size, and they're good cloves. But some of them are a bit small. So there's definitely a lot. More back there, smaller ones there. Some bigger ones there. And some more over here. I think these are the Melbourne market ones. think. So these are definitely small, but again, good cloves. They were starting to brown off, so, and we have roses, so that generally indicates to me that that's the time that they should be lifted here. And also our neighbours, I noticed our neighbours lifted them during the week, so I just didn't want them to rot in the soil. I found a couple of rotten ones, but for the most part they're pretty good. So I think I'm inclined to leave these ones for another week or so and let them maybe brown off a bit more. These should be the biggest. I would think these are the saved, the ones that I saved from last year mostly. And certainly the stems are taller and thicker. So I'm hoping there's some good big cloves in there. But it was quite wet when I planted in there, so if they're going to rot, I guess that's the bed where they're more likely to do so.